The reason all of us are braving these brutal cold conditions in April on the Minnesota-Canada border is to catch walleyes of a lifetime. The system we're fishing is Rainy Lake to the east and Lake of the Woods to the west. The water flows from east to west. Lake of the Woods, being over 1 million acres, is home to incredibly large numbers of giant female walleyes. So what happens during the spawn is all the male walleyes come up the river and wait. They're generally upriver first. The big females will follow. This year in particular, we have very little flow and the water level is down. So we've been concentrating on the deepest holes we can find in the river looking for big females. And by the deepest holes in the river, I'm talking 12 to 15 feet of water. Although the weather might be brutally cold, hooking into one big walleye warms you right up.